I'm really thrilled to take the reins here at Focusrite. It's always been such a well-respected company, one with a global footprint and phenomenal brand, and with a reputation for being the best place to come for data, research, and analysis about the travel and hospitality industry. Focusrite's reputation was built in large part by the super talented team of analysts, each of whom possesses their own level of subject matter expertise that when combined forms this rich and dynamic travel think tank that really can't be found anywhere else. But I firmly believe there is a next and brighter phase in the development of Focusrite, one that will put us at the crossroads between information and innovation about the travel and hospitality industry in new, evolved, and exciting ways. We've launched a project to completely redesign our website and to digitize our library of research, making it easier for our customers to access and leverage our vast portfolio of assets. We're developing new and innovative ways to conduct and present our research, as well as working on new products designed to complement and enhance the current offerings. And of course, we're preparing for our conference in November, which historically has been the most unique event in the travel industry, and which will certainly not disappoint this year. So yes, there's a lot going on, with some changes planned, but one thing that will not change at Focusrite is our dedication to excellence, because our customers have come to expect that. I see my role as being the steward of this next phase of our journey. Coming in from the outside affords me some unique insights and perspectives that I think will be very helpful to the team. While I'm not a researcher by trade, I am inquisitive by nature, and I like to think of myself as a student with this unyielding thirst to learn, especially when the topic is travel and how technology innovation has and continues to change this industry. I'm honored to be here, leading what I think will be a next and very exciting phase for Focusrite.